Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go.
What's going on, everybody? D-Dog12 Gaming here, back with another episode, episode 9 of our Survivor Challenge on Homelands. As you can see, I've been pretty busy. I mowed almost every piece of grass that we had and baled it. 74 bales. And in that span of time, as you guys can see, it's March 1st, which means we can put something, we can put crop in the ground. I've been fairly busy. Haven't spent no money other than when we slept through the night. We're gonna sell this stuff off here. And we're going to buy some seeds and some fertilizer. And then when I get all that purchased, you guys will see a... Once I get back to the farm, you guys will see a time lapse of me seeding both fields. Well, one field, I should say. We're going to plant... I think it's... What is it again? Okay, yeah, we're going to plant... Oh. We're going to seed oat in one field, but at the same time, there's a few purchases I want to make. Let's get out of these sugar beets. $18,000, not too bad. Not too bad, though. So, we're going to have to convert this to... we might have to. We'll find out. But, yeah, with that being said, make sure you guys like and subscribe. Make sure you guys comment below. It does help the channel a lot. And I really do appreciate every view that you guys give me. So, the first thing that we're going to purchase is... Obviously, anything in the sales, nothing useful. But I'm gonna do that. So let's go to. We're gonna go to big bags. Actually, where's it at? So we're going to get a couple bags of fertilizer. Don't want to spend too much. I think 3 ought to be good. And then we'll do four bags of seeds. Then we'll do 4 bags of lime. Now, we're about to be broke, but it's a really, really good purchase. So, where's it at? I'm looking for it, I'm looking for it. Is this it? So that's a fertilizer spreader. But it doesn't do... Will it do lime? It will do lime. So, and we're going to go ahead and buy that. So, these are all liftable bags right here. Yep, we're gonna have to convert that to a one with the straps. We did get our sheep going, as you guys seen, I think it was last episode. If not, I will show you again. Oh, I don't want to customize this. Craft no autoloading. Customize for $0. And then let's go ahead and try to turn out of here. Oh. Go ahead and load this stuff up. This is the Lippable Bags palette. Well, Lippable Bags mod by Yas. If you haven't used it yet, be sure to check it out. It actually comes in handy. Because then you don't have to worry about a front loader or anything like that. And come on. That's how I've been able to pick up my sugar beet pellets by hand, is because of this mod right here. Let's go ahead and get our seed. But yeah, instead of boring you guys to death with me putting all this up here, I'm gonna get it all loaded, I'm gonna get back down to the farm, and the next thing you guys are going to see is a time lapse, so stay tuned, everybody. Alrighty, so I got the mower home, and I got the roller home. I've already tested out the roller on that field over there. It works out great, but I decided on a building, and I placed it. Here we are. Here's our new building. I actually like how the farm's coming together, to be honest. Do our pigs need any food? Let's move these out of the way. To where they can feed them, well, to where when their food starts going down, we can actually feed them. And I said pigs, I meant sheep, not pigs. I'm loving how this is turning out. I think, over here, we'll split the field about half, we'll make an entrance, like, right here to these fields, and then about from here, and I think down, I'm gonna make a whole nother field over here. Because I plan on using a lot of this for like the yard. Even if I have to like smooth it out and do a bunch of terraform and all that stuff, I'll do that because eventually this will get moved to somewhere else. I might end up eventually putting it back over in here, which is honestly where I should have put it in the first place. But, you know what they say. Ooh, that needs to be fixed. The next thing for this episode that we're going to have to start working on is getting stuff for a combine. I'm going to smooth that out a bit. Perfect. Can I smooth this out anymore? No. Okay, well, I was able to right there. Alright. Now I think we're going to do a little bit of paint.
painting with grass. We're just gonna add some grass right in here beside the building, make it look all nice. I'll just paint it. I won't put any grass. I won't actually paint like the actual grass or plant the actual grass right here for quite some time, honestly. Okay, why aren't you... There we go. Now it covered it. So I think to finish off this episode, we're going to do a time lapse of me rolling that field over there. I did go up there with the new mower, gave it a whirl. I'll bale them a few bales off camera because there's that one right out there that I still got to pick up. But yeah, things are coming together. Honestly, things are coming together pretty quick. I'm excited on how this is going. I'm having a lot of fun with this series. And we're pretty much self-sustaining now. Like, granted, a lot of us have been making bales, but we got a crop in the ground, and then I might off-camera plant maybe grass over here. That, or I might extend this field out to how I was talking in episode 1 or 2, I think it was. Bringing it up and around and then back down. I'm just making this one ginormous field. But with that being said, let's get on to the time lapse.
Rolling up over black Cadillac, high heel boots and a sexy body full of tats. Baby's bad, oh baby's hella bad. After her there ain't no coming back, wanna take a run at that. I think she's feeling me, turn it up a few degrees. My imagination of her body gets the best of me. Oh gosh, she's such a tease, bitten lips, bruised knees. I'm addicted to her, need her touching me. Cause she got a bad little waist and we tearing down this place. Off the liquor that we chase, got some ego to the face, baby, I don't need no space. Coming closer for a taste, and I'll show you how I make everything just fade away. Cause she's like sex, drugs, cocaine, body so insane. Jealous of the clothing that she wears up on that tight frame. All game, no shame, baby, came here to play. I feel like an addict cause she's sex, drugs, cocaine.
Okay, everybody, so we actually got a lot done today. We got one field planted, we got that one limed, we got a few things done. We got some new purchases. I hope you guys are enjoying the time lapses. If not, let me know, I can take them out. But the roller is just gonna sit out there because that thing was a pain to put in the thing inside the shed here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to probably end the episode on that note, and everything like that. Our sheep are producing wool, which is awesome. So, yeah, that'll be some really good money. Before we get off the episode, let's see how much wool is actually going for. That's a money maker right there. Textile imports, we get enough of that, we'll be sitting large. So let's go ahead and turn this back on. I don't even know if I took a thumbnail for this, if I didn't, well. Go ahead and give him some more grass. Okay, so they're completely full. How much is their water? Water's going down, so I'll have to fill up their water, but other than that, everybody, oh no, I won't, they're solid. But other than that, DDog12 Gaming here. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. Make sure you leave a like and a comment down below. Make sure if you're not subscribed to the channel, hit that subscribe button. It goes to help me. I think next episode, we're going to try to get the other field planted and get a few other things done. And hopefully by then, we'll have enough money to buy a harvester. So with that being said, DDog12 Gaming, I hope you guys have a great night, day, afternoon, whenever you guys see this. catch you guys next video.